Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will show you a 10-minute routine to do something called brain respiration. Brain respiration is an exercise that's unique to brain education, and it's exactly what it sounds like. We are learning how to breathe into the brain. So what are some benefits you can see through brain respiration? You know that feeling where you feel like you have so many thoughts and emotions in your mind? And your brain feels heavy or foggy. And when you're in that state, it's very difficult to know how can I do some exercises or do something to help relieve this fogginess, this cloudiness, this heaviness that I feel in my brain. If you're someone who feels that regularly or you feel it time to time, brain respiration is a great exercise to push out heavy energy that you are holding inside of your brain. It's quite easy to do, and you don't need much space to practice brain respiration. All you need is enough area to just sit down in a chair and breathe. Now let's try brain respiration together. First, sit comfortably in a chair, preferably if you can sit at the edge of your seat so you're not leaning back and slouching over, so your spine is very straight. Sit at the edge of your seat with your feet flat on the floor, toes pointing forward, not out, not in, not crossed, toes pointing forward, feet flat on the floor. Straighten your spine, and please watch me. There's a specific way to breathe to practice brain respiration. When you breathe in, you want to breathe in from your nose, and as you breathe, imagine a trail in which your oxygen goes up through your nose, into your brain, and then like an air conditioning vent or a fan, it cycles inside of your head, circling and purifying whatever is heavy in here, cycling. And then when you breathe out, imagine that trail coming out down through your mouth and breathe it out through your mouth. So again, it's like this. You breathe in through your nose, pull it all the way into your brain like a fan, ventilating your brain, and then breathe it out through your mouth. As you breathe out through your mouth, literally imagine all that heavy energy, all those emotions, all those thoughts, all that stressful energy coming out through your mouth and out of your body. Through a repetition of this breathing cycle of bringing in fresh oxygen to your brain and exhaling out all the tension out through your mouth, you'll ventilate, aerate, bring some fresh oxygen into your brain so that you can purify and cleanse and also circulate what's stuck in there. So let's try it together. We're going to try 10 breaths of brain respiration. When you breathe, I want you to breathe in as slowly, long, and deeply as possible. And then when you breathe out, same thing, slow, long, deep breath out. So you're not breathing like, it's not like that because that's too fast. Now, are you ready to try brain respiration? Close your eyes. We're gonna do this breathing exercise as I've shown you, so there's nothing new going on, so you can close your eyes and listen to the guidance of my voice and follow along. If you get lost, it's okay if you peek your eyes open just to see what I'm doing. Close your eyes, straighten your spine, rest your hands, palms facing up onto your knees, relax your shoulders, and now with your eyes closed, visualize inside of your mind your brain. See your brain floating inside of your head. Stay with that image of the brain inside of your head. And now, take a deep breath in through your nose. Let that oxygen go deep into your brain like a fan. And exhale out through your mouth, long, slow, deep breath. And as you exhale, all heaviness, tension, fatigue, and stress come out through your mouth. Now number two, breathe in through your nose all the way back to your brain. Visualize the oxygen reaching to the far back corner of your head. And breathe out through your mouth. Exhale all tension, heaviness, fatigue. Number three, breathe in. And breathe out. Number four, breathe in. all the way to the deep corner of your brain. Exhale out through your mouth. As you exhale, all heavy thoughts, emotions leave your body through your breath. With each breath, notice how your brain changes. Do you feel more expansion? Do you feel more oxygen going to your brain? Let's continue. Number 5, breathe in. And out. Number 6, breathe in. Fresh oxygen goes into your brain and like a fan ventilates stuffy energy inside of your head. Now exhale that stuffy energy out through your mouth. Number 7, breathe in. Exhale out heavy energy from inside of your brain, out through your mouth. You can see now your brain is getting a lot quieter, more expanded. If you can feel this, you're doing great. If you can't feel it yet, please breathe in deeper and longer, in and out. Number 8, breathe in. Exhale out. Number 9, breathe in. And out. Last one, take a deep breath in. Let oxygen go into every wrinkle, every corner, every cell of your brain. And breathe it all out. Now stay here with your eyes closed. Feel your body. Feel your brain. If you're very sensitive to energy, you can probably feel tingling in your hands, tingling electric sensation flowing throughout your body. That is a sign of energy flowing in your body now. Does your brain feel more expanded? Does your brain feel lighter? Do you feel like you've opened the doors to a very stuffy house to finally let some air in? Slowly open your eyes. You did a great job. If you have a lot of fogginess and tension inside of your brain, I recommend doing this for longer, more repeated times. Every time you repeat the sequence and do it more often, it's like ventilating that house more and more and more. At first, it might feel like your house is still stuffy, there's still dust in there, but that's okay. You keep the windows open, you keep letting fresh air in and out, and eventually that house will become very, very clean. That same rule applies to your brain as well. The more you ventilate, the more you breathe in, breathe out, and repeat the cycle again and again and again, your brain will become clear, fresh, and sharp. Great job. To experience a full 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.